I don't play this song acoustic a lot, but I'll tell you a quick story behind it. Actually, it's a kind of a long story, but I'll do the best I can to deliver it. I used to drink at this bar in Los Angeles, and there was a band, an Irish band, and I used to go there every Friday night. I was probably 22 years old. And I was obsessed with all the weird kind of Irish tunings that they had, and I wanted to learn them. And nobody would teach them to me until Seamus, God rest his soul. One night I finally broke him down after sitting there hours and hours and hours and days and days and days watching his band play. He goes, "Oh, for fuck's sake. I'll teach you the tuning, but just please write good songs for me, okay?" So he taught me this weird Irish tuning. And I took it home that night and I wrote three songs after he taught it to me. I wrote Casual Affair, Soldier's Daughter, and Golden Deal. It's 48 hours. And then flash forward years and years and years later, we were doing Seven Nights in Paris on that first record. And we were coming home on the last night, everybody was exhausted and tour was over. And we saw a really bad car crash, and I always equate this song with a car crash in my head. But it turns out the next morning we were going to London to shoot a video for this song, because this was the number one in Europe. But it was Princess Diana's car crash that we saw, but you didn't realize it until the next morning. Anyway, so it always makes me think of her, this song. It's called Soldier's Daughter. Break the moment. It's a weird tuning, folks. Thank you. All right.